the real fundamental problem, which is global imbalances. We had that problem before the crisis. We are resurrecting that problem right now. And that problem has to do with the different growth strategies that countries have adopted. The U.S. is typically a growth strategy which is consumer-focused, which implies a tremendous amount of stimulus. We talked about that. And that tends to, therefore, make the U.S. a large deficit country. Other countries are producer-focused. China has aided its producers in many ways, low inputs costs in terms of credit, in terms of energy, in terms of land, and at the expense of its consumers. So we have this dance between the exporters and the importer, the United States. And the real concern there is how long can that dance go on? The dance stopped during the Great Recession because the U.S. consumer didn't want to consume that much anymore. But now every action of the government is on resuscitating that consumer and making that consumer consume once again. And if you look at the last quarter's numbers, consumption growth in the United States was 4.4%. So in a sense, we're going back to status quo ante before the crisis. And this is the real problem. We need to move away from this global imbalance where we have one set of countries which are designated spenders, another set of countries which are designated producers. In the longer run, it's unsustainable because of the great liabilities that are built up by the spenders. Let me stop here.